two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. And soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lame, misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifted bank and then we got upset. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells,
you'll walk the plank for sure. Number one, for the health of our apples, and a courtesy to those blokes sitting next to me, there's no smoking permitted. Number two, if you are sitting in the first several rows, you're in the splash zone, and there's a good chance of getting wet. Number three, if you have to number one or number two, the privy is located outside of the facility. Thank you.
I'm thinking, you know, these people, they've been in the park all day long, and they haven't seen very many of the shows because there's so much to do.
Well, if we don't get started soon, they're going to miss this show right now. Get back here so we can get started. We've got to start the pirate show.
Oh, come on. There's got to be something we can do, Captain.
Well, what do you expect us to do? You want us to just recreate every show and attraction right here on this stage?
Yeah, wouldn't that be great?
Listen, Slappy, there's no way we can do anything like that. We're going to do the tried and true pirate show. That's what we're going to do. We're going to do the tried and true. Hang on. Clyde has something he needs to tell me. Clyde, what is it? Okay. Clyde says he agrees with you, Schlappy, that he thinks that we should do all the shows and attractions in the park. Clyde, we can't do that. We're going to do the pirate show. We're going to do the pirate show, Clyde. That's right. We're going to do the pirate show. We're going to do the pirate show. Get back ready to do the pirate show right now. Okay, Clyde, listen. We'll do the best we can. Right here at Sea Lion and Otter Stadium, we will recreate every show and attraction right here at SeaWorld. That's right.
Yeah!
Every show and attraction. Okay. In 20 minutes. Every show and attraction right here in 20 minutes. That's right. First stop, Pets Ahoy.
Hi. I think he's gonna hurl.
Looks like someone ate at Voyager's. Good.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Yeah.
thinking Welcome to Key West at SeaWorld. Or at any given time, you can hear a Jimmy Buffett song. A Jimmy Buffett song. Audio, that's your cue. Thank you. Now here at Dolphin Cove, our guests have the ability to interact with these amazing Atlantic frog-nosed dolphins. Now they also have an option to purchase fish. All right, now I believe we've got some customers coming out right now. All right, so who's purchased fish?
I did. I bought fish.
Not me. Didn't buy fish? Well, that's all right. We have a special place just for you. Come on over here. Or right over there. All right. Sweet. Now, buy fish, so. Further up there. Go ahead, man. Right. Fish. Keep going. All right. Can you see anything?
No.
Perfect. Like I was saying, our guests have the option to buy fish. You actually get to play with our amazing bottlenose dolphins. All right?
Where are the dolphin? Where are the dolphin?
Right there.
Look at how pretty they are. Oh my God, this permanent smile on their face.
Can I feed the dolphin? Well, you bought fish.
Of course you can.
Whee!
Can I pet the dolphin?
Well, you bought fish.
Of course you can.
Gray.
Shut up, kid.
Hey, can I go disco dancing, walk on the moon, and play frisbee with the dolphin?
Well, you bought fish.
Of course you can.
Woohoo!
Hit it!
I'm a little centimeter, hot, salmon, French fried potato, big kosher pickle, and a cold red beer. Well, good God almighty, what's with a steer?
it. Isn't Shamu amazing? You know what else is amazing? Me. I see all you kids out there wishing you could be more like me, wondering, how do I get a job where I wear a soggy wetsuit all day and my hands smell like fish? Here's your chance.
Hey, so, hey, Tam.
You can see Brandon has a small pendant around his neck. He put it on as a child to remind himself to believe in himself. That's right. A reminder to believe in himself. A reminder that the show is almost over. As a shout out to his peeps, and also to remember that it takes much gold to fill your gas tank today. He's got a young volunteer. Who do we have down there, Brandon? All right, Paolo. Where's he from? All the way from Japan. Well, listen, Nigel, we have a surprise for you. And we're going to commemorate this moment. Here we go. There's the surprise. That was a whole lot of surprise. You know, people often ask me, why do I believe? I don't. But Clyde does. We're going to have him out right now to share his words of inspiration with you. He will tell us why he believes. Clyde, tell us. That's nice too, Clyde. There you go. Okay, good job, Clyde. That is just amazing, Clyde. Just amazing. You know what else is amazing? Me. Clyde, thank you for those words of inspiration. And now, I must dance. It may not seem that funny now, but once you see Shamu Rocks tonight, you'll look back at this and think it's hilarious.
Que se llama de apellido Vitorino, en la fila de bandera de muchachos.